When I was 4 years old, I joined my dad on stage at Lincoln Center with his all-star group of cats. Devon Helm was on drums. Harvey Brooks was on the bass. I mean, like, Cats from the Doors, from the band, you know, I mean, it was an all-star, amazing show. The first time I ever joined my dad on stage, I told him the whole ride up, I'm gonna sing on stage with you, I know Dock of the Bay. Had my mom actually teach me all the lyrics to Dock of the Bay. It was waiting backstage, counting the seconds before it was my second to come up and join dad to sing this song. And the moment that the lights shined up, and I saw the beautiful faces looking at me and appreciating what was going on, that moment was instant in my heart that I knew that this was what I was going to do the rest of my life. 4 years old, I knew I was going to. And I've been sitting on the table with him ever since. One of the best teachers you could ever have. Life lessons, musical lessons. How to treat people right, man. How to be a humble person. When people come up to you, groveling at you, kissing your shoes because you are part of their musical. I mean, a lot of you young people don't know who the Chambers Brothers are. But all you older cats, you guys know who the Chambers Brothers are. And this man right here paved your generation. You know what I'm saying? So when the cats come up and I see him, I had a teacher, man. He would walk up to dad and hold him every time he saw him after school and just ask him. I was at this show, and I was at that show, and I was tripping on acid. Oh, he don't have to catch himself because he was a school teacher talking about, you know, going to the Chambers Brothers shows, tripping on acid and mushrooms and having an amazing time. And we're like, dude, it's all gravy, man. I know what gravy did.
It's all gravy. I was tripping on acid, too.
And when I started tripping on acid with my friends and would play their music, they're like, this is your dad? I'm like, yeah, this is what my dad did when he was our age, man. I'll tell you what, right? So we're going to do a little talking today for y'all. Thank you. Thank you once again, everybody. We are Dylan Chambers in the Midnight Transit. Rest in Chambers.
Thank you.
I think I was 4 years old. Hey, thank you guys so much.